best friend.
From Temu.
Stay. 15 or used to them, you know. But yeah, I just feel like so cross-eyed, and I don't know, they're not my favorite, but they were free with my insurance, so I took these. Otherwise, I wanted ones that were really big, like this big and clear, because I like that look. I like it. But these will do. These were the biggest ones, the biggest glasses I could find, and I liked the tan frame, how it kind of blends in with my face a little bit. But let me know what you guys think. It's getting really windy outside. I need to stretch my back out because I keep like leaning forward and like going like this with hunching my shoulders. Maybe I'll leave my glasses on for a minute. If that's okay with you. Let's see, oh, we're at 25 minutes already. Holy bejesus. I'm not done talking to you. It's gonna cut me off at 30 minutes, which is why I say that. Is it raining? Let me check my weather app. No, it's not raining, apparently. It's just really windy. I don't know, that sounds like rain to me. Does that not sound like rain? Or a tornado? Like, it doesn't even say like, oh, it's super windy. It just says like there's a little wind, but stuff is happening out there. Ask me what that's about, and it's updated too. I was like, oh, maybe that's from earlier, but no, it's literally updated as to the minute. But it's downpouring rain. I want to wear these, but I don't want the ring light to distract you. So I think I'll take them off. But yeah, let me know what you think of broken glasses. Prescription wear their glasses more often, like for the majority of the day.